All right, thank you so much, Randy. Cilla Hall, she is founder and publisher of Gazelle STL Magazine, and you just have this amazing cover. Of course, you know, swimwear, but
yes.
Tell us a little bit more about that cover.
Yeah, we're excited. We're getting ready to debut our anniversary issue cover, which is the June cover.
Congratulations.
We have Gabrielle Union on it, and so we're really excited. We have a big party coming on next week celebrating 3 years of being in the St. Louis community. Mm-hmm. We're just really excited about the community and what they've been doing for us as far as being supportive. So we're going to celebrate that.
Okay. And also, we're getting ready for the summertime too, right?
We're getting ready for summer, which means we're getting out of the dark clothes and getting out of the layers and getting something fresh and
layers
fun, hit the beach, hit the pool. So I'm really excited about just letting loose a little bit.
All right. Well, let's go ahead and take a look at our first model, because we can't have her here without a fashion show. We
All
just
right.
need to have one.
Lakita is wearing a vintage swimwear. Our collections are all from Macy's, and
okay.
I love them because they just do a really good job of having swimwear for the curvy girl.
Okay.
And this is really, really flattering. We're going with the vintage retro look.
Yes.
This is called Miracle Suit.
Mm-hmm.
So it pulls everything in. It gives you that confidence. And she's wearing vintage Gucci glasses, just accessorized with a purse, you know, just give it a little color. So this is great if you're going poolside at the Four Seasons, at the Ritz. It's just a really fun look that that suits her really well.
All right, definitely make you stand out. Thank you so much, ma'am. And who's our next model?
Eileen is next, and both girls are from West Model and Talent Management, also wearing Macy's. This look is less than $100. So the
really?
Yes. The bottom is $44 and the top is $58.
This I thought that was a one-piece.
Yeah.
Miracle.
Yes. So this is a two-piece, but if you want to show a little skin, just feel a little sexier, you can just pull the top up a little bit.
Yes.
Add a big hat. You know, you have to protect yourself from the sun.
Form and
function. So that just adds a nice classy touch to it. But this is a more fun look. So you can wear it with heels if you want to be glamorous, or you can take them off and have fun at the beach.
All right, absolutely gorgeous. Thank you so much. And who happens to be our next model?
Oh, well. I'm sort of a model. I'm wearing a two-piece. What I like about this is you can actually accessorize it. You can have a swimsuit under it.
Mm-hmm.
You can take this off and just have the shorts on and be, you know, if you're more self-conscious, just be at the pool. The top is great if you're transitioning from being at the pool and it's getting dark, you're about to have a pool party. Just put on something really fresh and flirty and you've got the whole look. You know, wedges always go well with swimwear.
Yes, absolutely.
And
gorgeous.
I totally love this bag. I mean, this goes with all kinds of different swimsuit colors. So
super cute.
For your sunglasses, for your wallet, just give it that, you know, sophisticated feel.
Absolutely gorgeous. We're going to go ahead and turn over the stage to our beautiful models one more time. Everybody, if you're looking for a copy of the Gazelle STL Magazine Anniversary Edition, just go to gazellestl.com to find out where you can get it for free. Never too early to get ready for that pool party here on the 9 a.m. show.